Have you ever noticed that the blades of your electric fan are often covered in dust, even though the fan is frequently used and constantly spinning? Logically, one might think that since the fan produces a strong airflow, it should blow dust particles away, instead of allowing them to stick to the blades. However, the reality is quite the opposite. The fan blades tend to accumulate a thick layer of dust over time, and this phenomenon is more common than we might expect. Interestingly, there is a scientific explanation behind this everyday occurrence. One of the primary reasons why fan blades get dirty so quickly is due to static electricity. When a fan operates at high speed, its blades continuously experience friction with the surrounding air. This friction causes the fan blades to become electrically charged, a process known as the buildup of static electricity. This electric charge has the ability to attract tiny particles floating in the air, such as dust, oil droplets, and water vapor. As a result, instead of being blown away by the fan's airflow, these particles are drawn toward the blades and firmly attached to the surface. To better understand the concept of static electricity, we can look at a simple example from daily life. For instance, when you rub a balloon against your hair, the balloon becomes charged with static electricity. As a result, your hair stands up and is attracted to the balloon, or the balloon can pick up small pieces of paper nearby. The same principle applies to fan blades. The friction between the fan blades and the air generates static electricity, causing airborne particles to be attracted and stick to the blades, even when the fan is spinning at high speeds. In addition to static electricity, the environment in which the fan is used greatly influences how quickly it becomes dirty. For example, in areas like the kitchen, the air contains not only dust, but also oil particles from cooking fumes, along with water vapor. These oil particles are sticky by nature, making it easier for dust to cling to the blades and harder to clean them afterward. This explains why fans placed in the kitchen tend to accumulate dirt much faster than those used in living rooms or bedrooms, where the air is generally cleaner and less humid. This leads to another question. Why doesn't the dust simply fly off the blades while the fan is in operation? The answer lies in the strength of static electricity. The attractive force generated by static electricity is often stronger than the pushing force of the air produced by the fan. Even though the fan generates strong airflow that can move dust particles in the room, the particles that have already come into contact with the charged blades are held in place by this static attraction. In other words, the force pulling the dust toward the blades is greater than the force trying to blow it away.